remember those days of old, when innocence protected and our laughs rang out like little bells. Our child hands were smooth and unweathered, and our minds filled with dreams and light. We were beautiful and pure. How I despair over this darkness that is closed in and overshadowed it all. I am not old, but neither am I young. I've seen so much more than I could ever have wanted. My soul cringes. My innocence, like a fearful child, hides away huddled, crying, and trembling. And I can never go back. None of it can be forgotten. My heart has been broken so many times, yes, many times by my own hands, and yet, many times not by my hands. I've watched and seen so many stumble, so many chase destruction, thinking it would be their salvation. Oh, curse these foolish days, eyes that see only the ground below, and hearts held out in open, begging hands. And I remember those sepia moments, long ago, now fogged in my mind. And when I think on them, they cause me to cry and remember. How I wish I could run to them, to see myself as a child, with smiles so big and eyes wide and bright, with energy not giving into the night. To hold that wonderful face, to see those beautiful eyes. When the sun was bright and the grass was green, colors were vivid back then. You loved because you knew what love felt like. Why did that have to change? Why did so many standards get lowered? Love is no longer known because nothing seems to last anymore. And evil is called love. Destruction is the result of love. So many lie, so many hearts die. People are robbed by what they call devotion. Well, what is this devotion in the end but gain and loss? So many are crying with nothing left. So many hearts are dying, having lived with unrest. Hearts torn and cleaved, and still they don't see the pain. Though they feel it, they wonder why. Lost in a sea of black water, where ripples fade quickly into darkness and shadow. Where has joy gone? It has been replaced with distraction, excuses of hollow happiness, shallow promises. And yet, we wonder why we're not happy. Oh, the deceiver is sly. We attach to what will cease to exist. We lift high what has no power, and we submit to it. We struggle with peace, for we consider our wants our needs, while our needs lie forgotten. Asleep to what's true, asleep to you. Where is the wisdom in reacting? Is it not so much better to respond? No time is given to consider these things. No time, no patience. We want everything for nothing, and we want it now. Why do we think we deserve so much? Laziness is defended, wrongdoing is self-justified. We demand respect, respect with the absence of honor. We are all our own kings, we demand to be acknowledged. Oh, where is the heart of humility these days? What can it possibly amount to in the end? Can love come without any strings attached? Can we be kind just to be kind? Yes, selfishness reigns. I reign. I am the protagonist of every story. The glory is mine, the wealth comes to me, and if it doesn't, I feel cheated. Why? Giving is shallow. It's done for protection. Protection over and around ourselves. Standards continue to shrivel and decay. Where is our alarm? The self-righteous will cry one day, when pride is stripped away, and we remember that our good is a gift, not a means to an end. But we only think of ourselves in the end. How I lament at the murder of my innocence. The world has slaughtered it, for the world weeps with guilt and shame. And so it pulls others down, it causes children to stumble, and deceives us all with its lies. Its weapon of humiliation is the result of being humiliated, the result of a crusade of hate. Pity exists, but only for ourselves. Compassion is swift, for it lingers only a moment before it is crowded out quickly. Gentleness is inefficient. It is a luxury. It has become a scapegoat. Truth, truth, truth. Truth is all up to me. It is what I believe it to be. It has become justice without grace. Retribution. Yet somehow I remain innocent in all of this. Their sins are far greater than mine. They are evil, more malicious than mine. Will their plight not remove my sin? After all, I'm practicing justice, right? I'm an advocate for fairness when it doesn't involve me, because otherwise I expect to be treated. There's no gentleness anymore. And what a sad day it was when truth became more important than love. And truth is determined by me and what I think I've seen and what I've come to believe. Truth is now a fashion statement, open for debate, updated by opinions and feelings. I believe in my own lies. Faith. How can we have faith when all we trust is ourselves? We are all so experienced. We are all so right. How can you love when you do not have faith? How can you have faith when you do not know love? Faithfulness is a luxury. It is a stroke of luck. It is anchored by condition and set loose by division. You hold it when you are pleased. You let it slip when you are not. Because duty is too much responsibility. Submission does not but enslave you. America, the land of the free, the nation of independence, the streets of priority, the homes of comfort and gain. It is mine to have. I must reap what I can and leave the sowing to others. And then am I not frustrated when I must sow for others? The self is the highest value. The self is the highest priority. It's all about me. What can be done for me? What my country can do for me? What this limping world should do for me? The world. It was bigger back when I was young. I felt small, and my sphere was small. I was at the bottom back then. Oh, how far I've come. I praise my climb. I worship my success. Because now I get to bark the commands. No more must I serve and bow. Everyone bow to me now. Oh, what dirt I am. What dust. I disgust in myself. I gag at my values. Awe is gone. The wonder is gone. The unknown is gone. For I am now God. I am the God of my own world. I've made it to be so. Oh, what a tragedy. For now I know all, and it has corrupted me. Now I know all, and it has destroyed me. It has destroyed us. You killed my innocence. You made me into you. Oh world, why have you killed me? Why must you hurt me? Why must you steal from me? Why must you devour me? And so I lie slain by your hands. I lie slain by your hands. I lie slain by your hands. But if you think you've got me beat, you're wrong. If you think you've dragged me beyond redemption, you're wrong. Though you barrage me with evil, I will not be beaten. You cannot defeat me, because you are not the one I surrender to. My father will stand up for me. He will fight for me. And then finally, on that day, I will transcend you, O world, and I will be free of you forever.